Hi, and welcome to the Bible Tribe with Seeing Deep Ministries, where we see deep in a shallow world and overcome the battles of the mind with the Word of God. There are seemingly countless religions in the world, but only one true living God. There's only one loving God who chose to come and pay for the sins of His own people that He made. And His faithfulness extends to all who are willing to choose Him. Read today from Psalms chapters 87 through 89, and the verse of the day is Psalm 89, verse 8. Lord God of armies, who is like you, mighty Lord? Your faithfulness also surrounds you. In context, Ethan the Ezrahite wrote this maskil, known to us as Psalm 89, which is a beautiful tribute to the faithfulness of God. Israel endured a lot of affliction and suffering, but that did not stop the psalmist's praise. God made a covenant with His people through David. God would be faithful to keep His promises. I think there's a lot to learn from this psalm. How about us? When life does not look like what we hoped it would, can we still rejoice in God's character and stand firm on His promises? I chose the key word surrounds, which is the Hebrew word sabib. It means on every side, compass. God's love and faithfulness completely surround us. God is everywhere. At the same time, when we feel surrounded by our troubles, we need to remember that God's presence surrounds us and our troubles. Thought of the day: being surrounded by troubles cannot compare with being surrounded by God. And application: God is greater than any trouble we face. Go with God and His precious word, friends. Tune in tomorrow as we head back into the book of Proverbs.